Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Jason Mraz, famous singer, said it best. If you take, you have nothing but love for your avocados, and take joy in making guacamole, all you need is someone to enjoy with. In the culture we live in, guacamole is a normal food staple at many family gatherings. If you learn how to make this guacamole, you will not just impress your friends and family, but most importantly, your mother-in-law. Know everything about guacamole. Would mean nothing if you not know how to prepare it. The most important step is choosing your ingredients. First off, you have to pick the right ripe avocado. It should not be hard, it should be firm to touch. Also, you need one lemon, one tomato, and one onion. And of course, cilantro. Also, you need to have the right utensils. You want to prepare the guacamole before, use an airtight container lid, a smasher, a knife. Now let's make it. First off, let's get the avocado. Most importantly, you gotta cut them up. How you wanna cut this is put your knife like that and turn the avocado around. Next, get your smasher and smash the avocado. You chop the tomato. Make sure to catch the seeds so they will not fall into your fresh guacamole. Lime is very important. It keeps the avocado from browning. Nobody wants to take brown avocado to a party. Next, get your onion, tomato, and yes, cilantro. About 2 tablespoons of cilantro. Okay, mix it in. And yes, put salt. Not too much, because your chips will have a lot of salt on there. Now that you learn how to make this great guacamole, you can be the life at the party. Delicioso.